A lot of people are leaving their cars at home and using alternate transportation, and a bunch of others are choosing not to even have a car at all. But what about when you really need one? Of course, there are Denver's great traditional taxis. And now there's a new innovation, car sharing. There are several options, including car to go. Like with bike sharing, you get a membership card. To find a car that's close to you, use one of the many smartphone apps, or you can contact their customer care call center. Use your membership card, swipe, and get in and go. There are dedicated car to go parking spots all over, and parking is free. That is, it's included in the fees. And hey, if you want to go to a Red Rocks concert, you can use a car to go for a primo parking spot. We're talking perks here, and what's better than perks? Then there's also companies like Uber and Lyft that do the driving for you. When you contact them, these companies use your phone's GPS to detect your location and connect you with the nearest available driver. You can get picked up anywhere, even if you don't know the exact address. How high-tech is that? Quiz time! Okay, according to The Economist, car sharing can reduce car ownership at an estimated rate of one rental car replacing how many owned vehicles? 2, 15, or 23? The answer? One shared car replaces 15 owned cars. Yep, pretty smart.